married?
Yes, sir, married.
You have children?
No, sir.
Huh?
No, sir.
So you have, so what exactly the work you are doing in there, you are doing there in that, okay, when you talk about BE Chemical,
yes.
What are the subjects you study there in that, main key subjects and all?
Sir, key subjects there include chemistry, then mathematics up to third year, then chemical engineering, thermodynamics, chemical reaction engineering, and simulation.
Do you know the formulation of a product and all? If we ask you to develop a product,
yes.
For example, you know, you were in Saudi Arabia, you know Fairy, right?
Yes, sir.
So your product, how it match with the Fairy?
Fine, sir.
Is it similar to Fairy or less than this person?
Less than, sir. Less than Fairy.
So how we can make it, bring it to the level of Fairy?
Fine, sir. By using effective raw materials. Which will be both by cost.
You know the chemical knowledge and all?
Production manager was Yemeni, sir.
That's what I'm asking.
Yes. And main head was company's owner.
Of course. GM will be somehow okay. Okay. So what else you can, like for example, hand wash,
yes.
Liquid hand soap,
yes.
And glass cleaner,
yes.
All purpose clean. These all products you can develop?
Yes, sir. I can.
Okay. Sure. Huh? What was the salary you were getting there?
Sir,
what position you are looking for?
Sir, I am looking for a cosmetic product.
Cosmetic product like what?
Like I was having 3 years experience as a store manager in Saudi Arabia.
Mm-hmm.
So I was handling all the clothes and cosmetic,
mm-hmm.
this product.
So you are looking for a position like what?
Sir, product manager.
No, yeah, production, we don't want a product manager. Habibi, what look position? You are a storekeeper, you are looking for or what?
No. As a cosmetic.
Sheikh, as a cosmetic like what? You will be able to manufacture product?
No.
Not then? You go with him, I'll discuss with him, right? Check with him what he wanted.
You studied B.Tech in chemical engineering.
Chemical engineering, I studied general chemical engineering. Where I can move to like production in the plastic, production in paints, and productions in cosmetic detergent, and as well as productions in oil and sectors.
Will you be able to develop the product?
Definitely, sir.
Okay.
Yes, because actually, you know what happened. My birth is in the month of December. So I am a person who is like from my inheritance. I am a person who are keen to interest new things and keen to develop the new things. So that is the thing which I have in that, and I'm very much interested in developing new things, sir. I'll give 101% to the company where I can increase my knowledge with others.
What is the salary you're getting in Saudi shop now?
Saudi shop, I'm getting 18k, sir.
18,000 rupees?
Yes, sir, 18,000 rupees.
Really?
Yes, sir.
Because your brothers, they should give you more?
Yeah, because production. With them.
Do you know anything about baby products?
Baby products? No, baby products we are not manufacturing. We are either, but we are.
Do you know any product, baby brands?
Yes, Johnson & Johnson baby soaps.
Not only soaps.
Yes.
You have any idea about shampoos? For example, if I ask you, develop a baby shampoo.
Jamal, the CFO of Betterji. How are you?
Good, alhamdulillah. Everything's all right. How's going, sir? Good.
Yeah, how about you? We started at the given
time. All big bosses are here. Okay, everything is good. Mashallah, he make a very good arrangement.
Yeah,
we are first time we are with you.
Mm-hmm.
We'll keep in touch.
Inshallah,
we'll
be
there. And I was telling him, I am more impressed with the arrangement we made.
Thank you, sir. Mashkur, sir. Mashkur.
We'll sure make connect with some more people. Basically, I'm a consultant as well in Saudi Arabia.
Okay.
I'm a CFO for this holding company.
Uh-huh.
Plus, I do have a consultancy project. So, more people are connected with me.
Yeah.
So, we can.
Yeah.
We are from Kerala.
Okay.
Working there with them for the last 24 years.
You are from Kerala?
Yes.
Nice to meet you.
Okay. Yes, sir.
My name is Shafar.
Okay, you are from Delhi. Great to see that you have a lot of things, right? Addition.
Let's hope so, inshallah, we'll wrap up. Like, you know, as I give it time.
Okay, please.
We'll carry on.
Thank you, sir. Thanks for coming, sir.
Gayathri?
Yeah. Yes.
Come, night driver. Also.
You are Mohammad Raza Khan, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Before I'm working, sir, Saudi Arabia.
MashaAllah. Show me this. Take this. So you speak Arabic?
Yeah.
Right.
Alhamdulillah. Shukr. Matam
Alhasa. Alhasa?
Alhasa.
Matam? Shukr Alhasa? Aywa. Eish Savayna Shukr. Eish Savayna Shukr. Sawa?
Sawa Kaywa. Sawa Kaywa. Delivery.
Delivery? Aya Sayara Shukr Shukr. Sayara Car or Van?
La, the van, the car, the
okay.
Medium kullu. Ada baladiya ka.
That's good.
Thank you.
What about you?
Sir, my name is Ghufran.
Yeah. Bhai, aapka, what is your age?
30.
You are married?
Yes, I'm married.
You're from Delhi, huh?
Yes, sir.
Delhi is my family. I'm working in a Belvedere's company today.
Okay.
Sir, my name is Ghufran. I am from high school. I'm from Delhi, UP, and I am before Saudi Arabia working, machine driver, 7 years.
Pepsi?
Yes.
How many years you work here?
7 years.
7 years?
Yes.
Why you return?
My kafil problem.
Kafil problem?
Yes. Yes, I'm 7 years working, but no demand.
Car or van?
Van, head. Anything I am.
So you have Saudi license?
Yeah, I am Saudi license.
With you?
Yeah.
It's okay.
And I know Arabian language.
You are a palam.
What is your age? 33?
Yes, sir.
Married?
Yes, I'm married.
You are from which part of India?
No.
Delhi?
UP.
I'll take only front page photocopy later.
Yes, sir. Yes.
Because for me, what I am, I'm writing some hints.
About whatever the things you require, you will we'll manage and hand it over to you. A full copy, sir. No worries.
What was the salary you are getting in Pepsi?
1,500.
How come? Pepsi, I know they give only 800, 900 here.
No, 1,500 is my salary and plus commission. Yes.
Tell me.
I am UP. I am known as Vishaki. I am UP. I am company CEO. I am experienced 4 years. This is marketing, the paper market. I am Lulu.
IFCO, where it is?
Yes, it was Sense Mix.
Where IFCO?
Where IFCO, Dubai.
Dubai?
Yes.
You drive their vehicle?
Yes, yes.
Dubai?
Dubai license.
You have Dubai license?
Yes. Mix for game only.
How many years you work in Dubai?
4 years.
Huh?
4 years.
Please, sir. Thank you.
Anybody you want coffee?
Thank you. 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 Thank
you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank
you.
On your bank account. I agree the first month itself you will get salary in your bank account. There is no delay in salary. Every month, 3 or 4 maximum. Ek tarikh se 3 tarikh ke andar you will get the salary in your bank account. Okay? And the other tension nahi hai. Friday off hai. Morning you will come 8 o'clock, take the goods, deliver it, go and sleep in your evening. 5 o'clock you will return. 8 to 5 is the working time. In case if there is some additional work, you will get something extra.
See, I know that you will get more. I know. But I will not tell. Why? Because if in case, by chance, if you don't get that overtime, if you don't get that commission, you will make problem for me. I don't want. Because मुझे दूसरा आदमी है 900 रियल पे 1000 रियल पे आदमी बहुत है सो व्हाई शुड आई टेक रिस्क सो 1300 रियल इज द सैलरी दैट यू विल गेट इट नो डिडक्शन का मैं कंपनी का तरफ से ये पहला पूरा कंपनी हम लोग डिडक्ट करते था बट नाउ आई मेक इट चेंज ऑल दिस थिंग यू अंडरस्टैंड सो यू विल कम देयर दोज आर लाइसेंस यू विल टेक अ न्यू सऊदी लाइसेंस एंड यू विल बी असाइंड टू डिफरेंट डिफरेंट सेल्समैन जाएगा माल करेगा डिस्प्ले करेगा क्लियर टू फूड प्लस नो 1000 प्लस 300 दिस ऑल फूड इज आल्सो इंक्लूडेड यू नीड टू मैनेज फूड योरसेल्फ वी विल गिव अकोमोडेशन प्लस प्लस हमारा जो यू टू गो एंड डू इट इन पांडा गो पांडा में जो लिस्टिंग करो इवनिंग जाकर कभी कभी करना पड़ते यू विल गेट एडिशनल मनी दिस ऑल डिपेंड्स अभी हम बोलेगा इफ इट इज एवरी मंथ आई कैन मेक इट आई कैन टेल यू राइट बट आई डोंट नो नाउ This is your salary 1300 is paka. You can try stay because we are not taking you for 20 years. You come, join us, understand us. Zyada pressure kuch nahi hai. You will be happy. Okay? Agar happy nahi hai, 2 saal baad mein master aap bole wapas aao that sab. Nothing. You cannot. Nobody can catch you and put you there. No. You understand? This is what the things. Is it okay? We'll process your visa tomorrow. बोला ना कमीशन है 0.2% समथिंग कमीशन है ओवरटाइम नहीं है ओवरटाइम दैट्स व्हाट आई इतना बोल के फिर भी देखो मैं बोला ना ओवरटाइम कभी रहते हैं पांडा अड्डा में सब डिस्प्ले वगैरह करने का तो यू विल गेट सम अमाउंट फॉर दैट वीकली 200-300 यार एडिशनल नाउ सी इन आई एम द वन सैलरी शीट साइन करते हैं And I see now every month they are getting 300-400 real. वो salary में नहीं आएगा, वो पेटी कैश से देगा, कैश देगा, हर month. मैं देख रहा हूँ, मैं when I am searching voucher I saw. But why I am not telling you this? In case कल क्या हो जाए मुझे मालूम नहीं है. In case अगर नहीं है तो क्या करेगा? आप मेरे को पकड़ेगा, right? आपने interview में क्या बोला है? So मैं नहीं बोलना चाहता. But I am sure you will get more.
Alright.
You understand?
Have patience.
And if you ask me, okay, you sign it now, 2000 real, I cannot do that. But I believe average, you will get 1800 to 2000 real. Average. You understand? What is meant by average? Kabhi ek mahine mein overtime nahi hai, kabhi overtime mein overtime zyada hai, kabhi ek mahine mein kam